The Springboks have named their 23-man squad to face the All Blacks in the Rugby World Cup final this Saturday. Springbok coach Jacques Nienaber, along with the South African director of rugby Rassie Erasmus, have shocked the world once again by going with a 7-1 split. This is the squad that will face the All Blacks in the Rugby World Cup final this weekend.